Coin Toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's pushed out of bounds at the 46.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
From their own 46-yard line, first down. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
From the 50, it's third down. They come out on an empty backfield. And a quick throw. Tackle made at the 39. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after it. From the 31-yard line, second down. Tries to get around the corner. Nice run to the outside.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executed. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Here's the eighth play of the series. They'll bring him down right around the 22-yard line.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
From the 22-yard line, third down. He's tackled around the 14-yard line.
Wow. That looks like a generous spot to me. I thought he was a little bit short.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Nice run, and he's brought down. That brings him second and five. From the 9-yard line, second down. Up the middle for a nice game. Gain of 4 on the play. That'll make it 31. And this is the 12th play of the drive. He laterals the ball. And they're in. Touchdown. So the halfback took it in for six.
Simple play call there by the offensive coordinator. Just give it to the back and let him find his way into the end zone.
And that was a display of some very strong running to get through those tacklers. And he converts the extra point. It was a 12-play, 77-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. They line up to kick this one away. Burks fields it at the 18. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Wildcats, been talking with them this week, Kirk. It's just interesting, their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'd be shocked if they can slow him down.
Fires that quickly to the tailback. Tackle at the 33-yard line. They lose 3 yards there.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. And that brings up fourth down.
Great stop by the defense. They played with tremendous character on those downs.
Marcus awaits the snap. A touchdown was the end result of their last drive, as this offense moved the ball very well with their passing game.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 26. They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss.
Call a loss of 1 yard on play. That makes it third and 11.
He goes out of bounds around the 31-yard line. That series left the offense scratching their heads a little. Burks back to return it. And he's tackled at the 29. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Williams comes away with 5 yards on the carry. It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 34. After one quarter of play, and we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. The Golden Eagles with a touchdown lead. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Got some open field. Good outside run there. This is so difficult to defend.
Well, this is a perfect illustration of how to run the option, and it was perfect enough to get the first right there.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 40. And he tackles him hard at the 41.
That brings up second and nine.
decent run up the gut. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Now he's scrambling. Fumble! Looks like the offense has it. He's taken down right around the 42-yard line. Marcus to punt. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Off up the middle and stuffed. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one.
That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. And down he goes at about the 47-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
From their own 47-yard line, first down. They'll make the sack.
Now, the quarterback, I think, could have done a better job with a pre-snap read to be able to see and recognize the blitz. That way, he could have communicated and maybe adjusted the protection up front. That time, a miscommunication by the offensive lineman against the blitz freed up the defensive line to get the pressure on the quarterback.
At the 46-yard line. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's on the run. Brought down at about the 33-yard line. From the 28-yard line, second down. And he's tackled at the 11. This is the eighth play of this drive. Corner, and he's taken down at the one, and that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And he gets the touchdown. He makes the PAT. A nice 9-play, 69-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. And he hits him hard at the 16.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the sack makes this a second and long. He scrambled. And he's level at the 15-yard line. Just an excellent individual effort to make the play there.
I tell you, for being so young, he looks pretty good out there, linebacker.
With the misdirection, Golden Eagles. They're going to have to call their third and final timeout.
He's a guy who's capable of some big gains, but it wasn't happening on that play.
Marcus is waiting for the snap. He's at midfield. What a collision. The Golden Eagles are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Quick throw. And they make the stop at the 40.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. That's a great tackle at the 37. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Almost intercepted.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 37. Fires it out. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. They'll bring him down around the 20-yard line. And he stops the clock with a spike. It's second and 10. Ball on the 20. This one's going deep to the end zone. Got his man. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. A seven-play, 48-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
You know, you can throw the football as well as these guys can. You don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient at throwing the ball.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Wildcats know, I think, that at some point they just have to do what they do, even if it's not working right now. If they can get it going in the second half, it should really improve the ball game and the offense.
Well, the offensive line, I think, also has to be accountable here. We look so much to our star players, and we always want them to put up big numbers. But to me, the two go hand in hand. When a running back's going to have a great game, the offensive line deserves some credit. When a running back's struggling, you got to look at that offensive line and say, fellas, you got to help me out. We're not going to change or deviate from this game plan. We need to be able to change this game around, and it starts up front with the offensive line.
It's second and 7. Ball on the 28-yard line. Gets it out complete again to his tight end. He's tackled at about the 39-yard line.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That could be just enough time for the quarterback.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. That'll be a loss of one.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
We played a half of football. The Golden Eagles lead 21-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnovers. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up like South Carolina back in 2002 in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes three or four axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. Excellent kick. Tackle at the 14-yard line. Golden Eagles continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it, and he is drilled at the 18-yard line. From their own 18-yard line, second down. Short over the middle, and they hit him in the backfield. Bring him down for a sack on the play. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. You can bet the punter's sweating to have to kick this one from his own end zone.
These guys have to be more careful with their ball control. To be successful, you need to avoid safeties at all costs.
And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. The offense will take the field, and they've been moving the ball very well on their last couple of drives. Tackle right around the 32-yard line.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 12.
It's second and 12. Ball on the 32-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's knocked out of bounds at the 41-yard line.
That makes it third and 3.
Tackled after a decent pickup. From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. Nice run up the middle. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down. He gets to about the 27-yard line. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. And this is the eighth play of the drive. At the corner. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That makes it second and 6.
Ball inside the 10-yard line. It's second down. They get in. Touchdown.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's tackled at the 18. It was a pretty disastrous last possession that ended in a safety. Let's see if they can improve on that.
The defense is going to be coming out here on the field thinking they have their opponent's number. So somebody from this offense will have to show them something to get them to respect what they can do.
And a quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds at the 30-yard line.
That's a gain of 12 on the play.
From their own 30-yard line. First down. He's going to try and scramble. He's taken down at about the 37-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
He makes a catch and has a first down. And he tackles him hard at the 42.
Good for a gain of 5 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 42.
Mike four. Set. Blue 14.
Scrambling around. He's at midfield.
Fumble.
Scooped up by the defense.
Number six recovers the fumble.
And that one's recovered by the cornerback.
Funny, because you usually don't see corners down there picking up loose balls. They're more worried about interceptions.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And down he goes at the 49-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. The middle for a nice game. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That's a deep five on the play. That brings them second and five.
From the 39-yard line, it's second down. Not much of a contest here as we head into the final stanza. The Golden Eagles are up big. This one has been a blowout since the beginning. Hopefully the fourth quarter will turn things around. Touchdown. Still a long ways to go here in the fourth quarter, but that score has certainly put them in a great position to win the football game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Golden Eagles have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it set up their offense to be able to score points.
The offense comes out of the field, and they're hoping to avoid the similar fate that killed their last drive.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Mike four.
Steps out of bounds at the 36. So he finds his receiver for a short gain and a first down.
Good look there from the quarterback, dumping it off and coming away with a new set of downs.
Zips it out, and it's the tight end again. And he's tackled around the 44-yard line.
Number seven makes the tackle at the 44-yard line. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked.
Third down.
Third down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. Now he's scrambling. And he's taken down right around midfield.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. First down.
He's scrambling. Brought down at the 48-yard line. Second down and seven. Ball on the 48.
Four down. Mike four. Set. Blue 19.
Got an opening.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Hand off to the right. And they make the stop at the 36-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Fights forward to about the 33. They'll line it up again on third down. Going for it all to the end zone, and it's intercepted.
Can these guys do anything right? I mean, they're already getting blown out, and now another interception? This is just one of those days.
He's got an opening. Tackle made at the 33-yard line. From their own 33-yard line, it's first down. That's a great tackle at the 32.
Call a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 12.
It's third and nine. Ball on the 34. They'll keep it on the ground again. Well, a nice stop there late in the fourth quarter, but this game, quite frankly, has been over for a long time, and I'm ready for it to end. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, the Golden Eagles, 37, the Wildcats, nothing. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.